Hey, what's up, buddy? How are you? Hope you're fine now. Hope you have a good day, guys. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about the Bitcoin token. Guys, that what's changes going on in the BTT token and what's the future prediction for Bitcoin token, guys. So let me show you these all things in this short video, guys. But before starting this video, make sure to subscribe our channel for more latest news and update videos. So guys, at this time, if we look here, the right now price of Bitcoin token in the market, so 0.000211 USD dollar, that is the right now price changes of Bitcoin token. And unfortunately, you can see here this time, if you look here, the Bitcoin token changes occur. So negative 20.2% negative changes occur in the Bitcoin token, which is with paid news because now the price is only continuously jumping down. But you know what, it's not best time for selling, guys. A lot of people decide selling. But if we look here at the last 24 hours trading volume, as you can see here, so the last 24 hours volume 15.72% increase. That's mean that now the trading volume increase, people are now buying more and more BTT tokens. So that simply means that now people are interesting in a Bitcoin token. So if people buy more BTT tokens, so as a result, the price will increase. And if the price increases, so obviously you are in a huge profit. Guys, so you know what, my prediction is 100% positive, and I believe, guys, I strongly believe that Bitcoin token have to pump in the last week of February, guys. So that's why I recommend for all of you that please hold, don't forget to subscribe our channel for more latest update and news videos.